Verisurf 2022 helps ensure the safety of your CNC CMM hardware and machine parts through the use of real-time collision detection to identify potential probe impacts within an inspection path. In simulation mode, clearance zones are established around the probe, the shaft, and the probe head, and the model type projections are chosen. As the simulation runs, Verisurf monitors for intrusions of the model into the clearance zones. When a collision is detected, the clearance zone turns red as a warning that the path requires modification. Once detected, collisions can be prevented using graphical, real-time tools. GoTo points can be added at the current probe location, and then adjusted to move the probe path clear of the model, enabling on-the-fly path correction. Collisions are detected for all entities, as well as fixturing, if it's included in the model. Collision detection works for all 3- and 5-axis probing systems, so you can program all of your CNC CMMs with confidence. To see the difference, schedule a demonstration at verisurf.com. Continue to watch the Verisurf 2022 feature highlights series and subscribe to our channel to learn more.